close out in a scripture that I know that is a command and a charge or a mandate from God to fathers. Can I tell you that that's not an easy job, being a father? But here's what I want to say to fathers everywhere. There is a turning for you. Now I don't have to like play. We talk about y'all with hamburgers and hot dogs and all of that. But don't we love fathers?
Yes.
Come on, don't we appreciate fathers? Don't we thank God for their leadership? Amen. It's not easy being a father. Catch your Bibles, and I'm going to show you through the Word of God what God is saying for fathers and why we have to pray. Genesis, the book of Genesis, the 18th chapter and verse 19. And I'm going to ask all of you with me in this year, in this year, in this year. While you're getting scripture, say this year. We're going to pray for fathers as never before. This year.
Amen.
And every day coming, I'm asking you, I'm challenging you to connect with me. Everybody coming by Faceway Live. Let us pray for fathers as never before. We see the turn, we see a new season coming. And I feel that it will be awesome for them. Now, Genesis 18th chapter and verse 19 says this: For I know him that he will command his children and his household after him, and they shall keep the way of the Lord to do justice and judgment, that the Lord may bring upon him Abraham, that which he has spoken unto him. I want us to pray that God would help fathers to be and to stand in the way for that is just, to stand in the way for that is righteous. Would you lift your hand with me? Let's just bless the Lord as we go into prayer. God, we worship you.
Yes,
we thank you. We adore you. Hallelujah. We made a hallel in this house. We thank you for your word. We thank you for the call, the making, the position, the purpose, and the charge of fathers everywhere. God, whether they be white or black, whether they're yellow, whether they're brown, whether they're red, you have charged, you have created, you have made in the earth. We thank you today, God, that we lift up our voices, God, and ask you that you would look on fathers. God, whether they be grandfathers, whether they be the earth, God. It's a Lord.